this is Madden 17 on EA Sports.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to regular season game 3 here in Madden 17. Alright, skip that. Alright, here's the new jerseys. Nice. Alright, let's do it. Got caught staring at these freaking jerseys. Ooh, Eddie Royal's hurt. Alright. Cover 4 and PA power. Play action. Let's use this play first. Oh, come on, Gronk. Dang it, Gronk. Oh, come on, really? Well, that's not a good start. Darn it, I swear, I have those issues throwing interceptions. Oh man, they got Cam Newton and Le'Veon Bell. Jeez. Wonder which Brown that is. Come on, guys. Oh, come on. Oh, darn it. All right, guys. Man. Nice. Brandon Marshall. There we go. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, good. They're gonna challenge it, I bet. Nope. Ah. Ah. You think you're going to end up in the end zone, but they should be happy with the 3. A good way to get things going here in this game. All right, here we go. Ah. Dang it. Going down back at the 28. That's going to go as a loss of a yard and it'll be second down. But when it comes to the running game, the New England Patriots darn it, man. Jeez, I'm having a tough time getting first down. What the heck? Nice. Hope I can get my run game going here. Nice. Part of the game plan right here. No! God dang it! Come on, man! Oh, come on. Ah, Le'Veon Bell's hurt. See who replaced him? Ah! Darn it! Oh my God!
Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it, now the confidence is starting to rise.
Yeah, there we go. You got him. Screw you. There we go. Jeez, he has a leg. God dang it, I hate when they do that. What the heck was that? Oh my god, dude. That was freaking stupid. Come on, man. What the heck? You didn't even go for it. Instead, it resulted in incompletion. And this will be out of bounds. Now it's a question of where they'll mark it. And now out comes Houston. And the last go around for them, they tried that really, really long field goal, couldn't connect. And in retrospect, I think a lot of people would say, well, why would you try one that long? You hurt yourself in field position, the ball comes out, you know, there. That only helps the other team. But I look at it as maybe it's a double shot of confidence. Confident the kicker could make it. And even if he missed, confident in their defense that they could hold him. When you decide to run a hitch route, it really helps to have a guy who can turn it loose. And boy, he rifled one in there on that one. Not much run after catch, but it worked really well. Oh my god, I haven't got anything going here. I'm gonna have absolutely no highlights here. Yep, no highlights. Leave you on Bell back in. Nope, he's still hurt. Like Garrett Blunt. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get him down.
Scrimmage, they want that to continue. Way too early to think about this being
God dang it. Wow. It's only 3 yards, I guess. Might have threw past the line of scrimmage. Yeah. 4th and 7 and 4th and 12. We'll do 4th and 12. Go. Ah. The freak. Oh. Ah, nice. Oh, come on. Jesus. Dang it. There we go. That was planned going into it. Not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold.
He trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much, and I think that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive because I've got the wild bunch backing me up over here on my own side.
Now we'll see what his offense can do. They'll run again with Gordon. And he'll find a little space. He gets this up near the 10. It'll be a 5-yard pickup there. So from 2nd and 13, they're back to a more manageable. Ah, darn it. Ah! Wow.
What the heck was that? There we go. I really need to get something here. On for his second punt, he'd take a repeat of his first. A pretty good coverage there in both of these defenses. They've had good coverage throughout this one. No doubt about it. And in today's NFL, where we... Oh, that was almost blocked. Wow, that's a long punt. God dang frickin' blocker. Oh my god! They're everywhere! I can't do anything here! Come on! Oh my god, I cannot do anything this game. Darn it! Another injury, Jesus. No! Come on, guys. Ah, I think he was out. Every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. Whew. Okay. I just need a freaking field goal here. Tie it up. Ah. Nice. Yes. Darn it. Frick's that. Oh, nice. Haha. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Ah. All right, let the clock run out a bit here. When you see this back-to-back weeks, is it a defensive coordinator saying, hey, I'm just going to steal what that guy did? And that's the best way to go about it. Don't try and become original each and every week. If it's working, use it. Put it in, put it into your game plan until they defeat it. And so far, that hasn't happened. Excellent coverage, knocking him off his timing. He can't get into his routes the way he wants to. And so far, the defense is winning. Come on! Oh! Darn it. Oh, man. Oh, I'll just go into overtime here. There we go. This is the lowest scoring game ever. Darn it! There we go. Rolling down the field nicely. Ah, there we go. Field goal range. Nice. Oh! Oh, Jaquizz Rodgers with the win! Whew. My God, that was a tough game. Ugh. God. Look at that. We both got the same yardage. Nice. Whew, had a nice low stinky rating. Wonderful. Oh yes, I love 34%. I got two interceptions and everything. Oh boy. The rushing didn't, wow. In overtime did freaking awesome there. Nice. Look at that. Terrible. Freaking terrible. I don't think I got sacked. See, I got a few sacks, right? Yeah, and Brandon Marshall and Stephen Anthony. Stuff. Yeah, it's Stephen Anthony, right? Interceptions, I got none. So, all right, a nice low-scoring game again.